Hi, I'm Alexander Messier, a recent graduate from devCodeCamp. Today I'll be presenting my paintball meetup application that I created in just 10 days. I created this application to solve a problem, and that was that I wanted to host paintball events, as well as find other people hosting paintball events around me so I could play paintball with them. I did this because I used to play a bunch of paintball, but as my friends have moved around the United States, it's been harder and harder to find people, so I figured I'd create an application to help solve that. I also use a bunch of technologies to do that. I use React, HTML, CSS, and Bootstrap for the front end. I use Axios to make API calls. I use Python and Django REST framework for the back end. I use MySQL for the database, and I use Google Maps, Stripe, StreamChat, and Weather APIs. And I tested all those with Postman. And now I'll take you to the application. Here we have the login page. Since I have not registered yet, I will register and throw in some information here. Then I'll click submit and we should be able to log right in. And here we are logged in straight to the home page. This is just a news page. This could really be whatever I want it to be. But right now it just has filler text and, you know, for news. But straight away, let's go to edit profile, and you can see all of our information is already populated. And we could change whatever we want here and save it, and it would save it to our user in the database. But I want to change my avatar, so we'll do that. We'll go to upload avatar and choose a file, and we can choose any file on our computer. We'll choose this one, paint3.jpg. See right here, we'll click submit. And that should have submitted it to our user. Let's find out. Let's go to chat. And you can see right here, we've already said some things, but I'll say some more. Hi, I love paintballing. You can see it show up as well as the icon that I just uploaded for our avatar. Awesome. So now let's go to view listings. And straight away you can see it jumped right to where the address was that I entered in, and we can see we have listings around us. We have Paintball Maniac here with a listing. Awesome property to play paintball, he says. And then he has his address here, start, end time, and date. You can also see his profile, check weather, pay for event. And you can see that here with Mike Paintball, same thing, all of the information here. And let's take a look at it, Mike Paintball's profile and reviews. So you can see, we can see his avatar and his information here, as well as reviews. Awesome time paintballing, 5 out of 5, decent time. The list goes on. He seems like he has good reviews, so I'll probably end up choosing him. But just to test it out, we'll test out the review function. We'll just put a bunch of exclamation marks and then say rating of 5, submit. And you can see our review shows up right away. We'll go back to view listings and take a look at the listing again, and we can check the weather. The date is for the 22nd, as you can see here. And 22nd right here, high of 45.9 Fahrenheit, low of 26.2 Fahrenheit, with an average of 35. Pretty awful time to play paintball, but I live in Wisconsin, it's November, so to be expected. But we'll choose this anyway. So we'll go back to view listings, and we'll try to pay for the event. So we'll pop up Stripe and we'll enter in the information. And click pay. Processing should take us to the home page, and it does. We'll go back to view listings though, because I want to look at these create listings and delete listings button. So we'll create a listing first. As you can see here, we can choose a time with this drop-down box. We'll do 2:59 p.m. to 10:59 p.m. And we'll do that on the 23rd. Just say awesome time here, and we'll list it for $10 and click submit. Straight away, it takes us back to the listing, so you can see our listing has showed up. $10 with all the information we put in, and it shows my username with all the same options. Let's say I want to delete my listing. click delete listing and it just vanishes. And yeah, to recap, you can create a listing, you can join people's listings, you can chat with other paintballers, and you can edit your profile and change your avatar. And in future implementations, I would like to create a members list here. I think that would be really useful. As well as integrating these buttons into the map itself. I think it would just look a lot cleaner that way. And if you would like to ask questions or contact me, feel free to do that. My email is alexander.j.messier@gmail.com and my LinkedIn is linkedin.com/in/alexander-messier. Thanks for watching my presentation.